What's a buffer strip? Basically, a buffer strip in this instance is an area between the river and the agricultural land. Buffer strip was recommended by the Wild Trout Trust as part of the works that we did on the River Don. Permission was needed from the Wantliff Estate, as it's they're the riparian owners. The Wantliff Estate was approached and asked if we could put the stock fence back by about a metre. Mr. Christopher Ohm said he couldn't see a problem in that, and it were agreed. In conjunction with just putting the strip in, we're putting some trees in as well. Rowan, Blackthorn and Hawthorn. They're hopefully coming about March time when they can be lifted safely out of the ground. In the meantime, James and his crew are going to put some saplings in, as they call them, whips. But we're hoping that this is going to work. We've also put some bank retention in anyway. This will hopefully widen the bank, which make the river deeper and cooler for fish. Also gives a larder for the fish and a larder for mammals that are moving up and down the stream. So I think all in all, it's a good exercise, and I must thank everybody that's helped in this. I'm thoroughly pleased with it, and I'm sure the club is. It's wonderful. It's really good.